yung second work, it's called After Work.
As soon as the doors slam shut, everything comes off. Pants, shoes, bra, as if a soldier eager to shed reminders of war. She makes her way to the kitchen, makes herself a drink, something easy, cheap. Whiskey and citrus soda tonight is extra, another excuse to use a knife, for lemons, of course. Though it's not without its own pleasure, how sharp edges glide through skin, cold to touch, take to heart. Imagine how it feels, drawing blood. Drinks made as such are best paired with deep drags of cigarettes. She smokes, her eyes closed to tears. She looks out the window, 26 floors high, sees the cityscape. Hideous, another splattered body wouldn't hurt. She kills her cigarette, careful to put it out. She almost caused a fire once. If she's honest, she wouldn't mind starting one again. Spent, she sheds the rest of her clothes and climbs to bed. Her thoughts stray briefly as she touches herself, somewhat sated. She wonders if she can get away, not waking the next day. Thank you.